Hi, I am Alessandro. In this video, I will demonstrate how to get started with the Qt SDK. We begin by opening an example project in Qt Creator. We run the example in the Qt simulator, then as a desktop application, and also on a mobile device. The Qt SDK installer added a shortcut which launches Qt Creator. The welcome screen offers tutorials with step-by-step instructions and screenshots, useful tips about Qt Creator, and many Qt C++ and Qt Quick examples. Let's open the Qt Quick example, demos, same game. A dialog appears where we can choose the platforms which we want to target. Desktop is pre-selected and we add Qt Simulator and Symbian device. The project is loaded and the main QML file of same game is opened. We launch the application by pressing the Run button. The application is built and launches in the Qt simulator. It was launched in the simulator because that is the currently selected target. By opening the target chooser, we can switch to the desktop target. Let's run that one. Same game is now a native desktop application. Let's switch the target to Symbian and run same game on a connected Symbian device. Opening an existing project and running it is pretty easy. Now we will create our own Qt Quick application and run it. We select File, New File or Project, and choose Qt Quick Project, Qt Quick Application. Then we give our project a name and continue to the target selection step, which we already know. The wizard offers further options for our Qt Quick application. The defaults are fine for now. Our project has been created and we see the main QML file. It is a simple Hello World app, which quits when the user taps on it. We could start editing the QML source code, or we can work in the Visual QML design mode. Let's change a few properties of the text, like color, size and style. When we switch back to the edit mode, we can see the fresh changes in the QML source. By the way, the help system is always at our fingertip. By moving the mouse pointer on a QML element, we get a brief description of it. And by pressing F1, we get to the full help page of the element. Let's run the application, again first in the simulator. And now on the Symbian device. So much about Qt Quick applications. With the Qt SDK, we can also create powerful Qt C++ applications, which are optimized for the desktop. We choose Qt C++ Project, Qt GUI application, and finish the wizard. The generated project contains a form, which opens up in the Visual UI Designer. Here we can drag Qt widgets on our form, lay them out, edit properties, define application menu entries, and much more. The launched desktop Qt C++ application looks and feels native.